Is C++ harder than Java?
Java is better for beginners, even kids.
While I'm starting young, I'm not that young.
Let's just say Java is more likely to be taught to kids in the app club at school than C++.
Though all their phones are running C.
Most of them will be Objective-C on the iPhone, but even the Android and Windows phones have apps in Java.
If kids can pick it up, I'd agree Java is easier. But object-oriented programming in general is hard.
Java has better documentation and is easier to figure out what the code is supposed to do when you read over someone else's. Java has better libraries than C++, so you're more likely to find a code module that already does what you need to do instead of rewriting the color wheel.
You mean reinventing the wheel?
Well, what's the programming version of that statement, if not what I just said?
Java code is more easily reused.
Recycling is good, both for the environment and your schedule.
Which language is more widely used? Which one could get me a job?
Java and C++ are both widely used. Java is the definite winner if you need to do web projects, while both are about as good when it comes to large projects.
Java gets higher marks in polls as being a passing fad.
Only because C has been around decades. C++ is a newer, sub-language.
They say Java is easier to rewrite, both rewriting in Java and rewriting in another language.
Then you know you can write it on Java and rewrite it later in C++ when you master that language.
I really wish I'd had the chance to learn Java in high school. It would have been so much more useful than the French I learned because I thought it would make me sound romantic.
Such a faux pas.
Say what?